haven't got any great kind of knowledge that you probably have on Ahed Tamimi's fight for freedom right now. But what I do want to tell you about is a kind of battle we've been having in Glasgow since last year. The Stand Up to Racism March takes place every year. Last year, we joined that march and were very surprised and outraged to see the Confederation of Friends of Israel flying Israel flags, not against the march, but as part of the march. We were promised that this would never happen again. We were disgusted to have to walk through the streets of Glasgow on the same march as Zionists, open friends of Israel. This year's march, which takes place on St. Patrick's Day, the 17th of March, is being organised as we speak. Glasgow Friends of Israel, the Confederation of Friends of Israel, are being allowed onto the march again. We are being told, when we challenge this, that to ban these people would look anti-Semitic. Let's be clear again for anyone who's in doubt. Anti-Zionism is not anti-Semitism. There is a global campaign right now to smear Palestine campaigners, a global campaign to try and undermine the boycott, divestment and sanctions movement. And the campaign is being led by the smear that anti-Zionism, to be anti-Israel, is to be anti-Semitic. In fact, there are many Jewish people who are completely against Zionism and everything that apartheid Israel does to the Palestinian people. And we stand with them wholeheartedly. So can I ask you to sign our pledge, an open letter that's been addressed to Stand Up to Racism, to say Zionism is racism and it has no place on the march coming up in Glasgow or anywhere else. Free Palestine, free Ahed Tamimi, racism, Zionism go hand in hand.